Incredible India. Good morning, everyone. I am Aparna from 9D. Today, I am going to show you a presentation based on rich heritage of Indian monuments. I have chosen a monument which is full of astonishment, Hawa Mahal, a remark in Indian history. This beautiful monument is located in the heart of Pink City, Jaipur, and was constructed by Maharaja Swami Pratap Singh in 1799. This beautiful monument gives pinkishness to the Pink City as it is made up of pink sandstone, which gives it an amazing look. It came to be known as Palace of Breeze as it is full of windows and windows which help it to remain cool during extreme summers. This monument consists of 953 lattice worked pink windows, which gives it an amazing look, exactly like the honeycomb of a bee. This monument has very interesting fact. It doesn't even have a front entrance. One has to enter through City Palace, which is adjacent to it. This monument was built for royal ladies so that they could see the daily drama in the streets without being noticed. Maharaja Swami Pratap Singh showed his devotion towards Lord Krishna in the architect of Hawa Mahal by giving it the shape of Lord Krishna's crown. The most thunderstrucking fact about this heart-touching structure is that it is the tallest building in the world without a foundation. Thank you and have a nice day.